How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Doom. I noticed in the last one there were a lot of secrets, and some that I didn't even get to, just looking at the, like, results screen or whatever. So I'm gonna try my best.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Yeah, so I'll try my best to get all those secrets out of the way, and yeah, if you like the video, be sure to subscribe, like the video, and you know, just share it. I know this game's been played, but damn, is it fun even for being like 26? That guy's gonna blow up. Oh, I didn't check my challenges. What explosive barrel? Death from above, glory kills, can do that. And two collectibles. Alright. Yeah, I think it's a change when I'm pretty good here. Yeah, how about we just call that a day? No need for that nonsense. There's so many ways to go here. Hold on, I'm a bit overwhelmed right now. Gas leak. Ooh. I want a sight on there. Oh, yes. Okay. Alright, so. A lot to take in here. Did I just jump from that to this? Is that what I did? That was the beginning. Yeah, so this is the beginning. Alright, and we have to go this way. Put a shotgun here.
Warning, core temperature rising.
This is a bit overwhelming. Why wouldn't I? Ooh, baby. Is there a secret down there? So good, like they're like the level design is just crazy. There's so many ways to go, and I'm not sure that I'll be able to take the path. That was the right way. I'm safe. How? Oh, I'm just dying. Okay. Oh god, there we go again, just doing stupid shit. Alright, we're here now, on this level, looking at that guy. I can't get in there. That gets me down there. Don't really want to do that right now. Okay, we're here. This is where we're at. I'm very, very confused about this entire building. So much to do. Have I been here? Probably. I'm back down here again. Blue access only. Okay, let's just go to that marker, which I can't actually get to, okay? Above. Okay, that was above. That was above. You truck. Oh, okay. Alright. Play a little smarter. Got a little too anxious. Okay. Back again. Let's clear this area out, I guess. That's our first step. Go back here. Get what the fuck's going on back here. So is someone fight? Are they fighting each other, or are you just being a dick? He was in the game.
Access denied.
Do you have to carry that guy's body all the way back here? Okay. We're making progress. We know. There's no way I make that jump. Yeah, no way. Okay. Now we're here, bottom floor, nowhere else to go. I guess we can go down further. I feel like we're not supposed to be down here. It's gonna get me stuck or something. My game mechanic. Nope, doesn't hit the lava. Please stop hitting the lava! Oh, well, this is. Okay. Alright, we're up. Cool, got a secret? Do I have a challenger? Two platforms, okay. Secret. Okay, so this is a higher room. Nice. I needed that arm to go smack the machine with. The big guy must be behind that door. You calm down, there might be secrets. I think I just went through here again.
Access granted.
Oh, that was awesome. To what? To this door.
Gas leak stopped.
Okay, so we got a big area. That's a different guy. Is it three? Well, it's not three of them, but we did the mission.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
So gross, just stepping through all that blood. Is that it? Like, this was just one of the rooms. Yeah, I guess that's it. So we just go in and kill some shit and then leave. Alright, so we have cleared that area at least. They actually sound like coherent words. Alright, so this whole area is done. Now we can just move on to the next parts. We will do... we won't go down yet. Go over here to the right.
Core temperature rising.
Three with the same one. You calm your tits. You gotta get a really good height on him to do that. Definitely involves shit. But. Nice, nice, nice. We got another one. Ammo, armor, and health. Let's keep going to the health. Like I said before, we keep finding armor or health a lot more than armor. Not finding it, but like taking it. Whatnot. So, might as well do that. Yellow card. Hot fire doesn't explode that. Seems legit. I think it's the only way. Besides down, I really don't want to go down right now. There it is. Just gonna get the free jump nice and early. Calm down, everybody calm down. No, 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 not again! Kill this motherfucker first. I haven't found fuel in a while. Okay. It's like the mirror neurons of me trying to do a jump and whatnot. Makes me hop up in my chair a little bit. Alright, how? I guess you can drop onto it, but it's backtracking I don't want to do. Blue security card. Yo. Oh, I didn't get to do a cool thing on it. Jump up. There. Cool. There's the big guy. I didn't get to do a cool, like, yellow. I'll have to get to the blue door to do that. I swear, I haven't gone down. This is where we go next. Did that. Stupid! I'm stupid! I'm so stupid! No, 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 come on, come on, come on! No, 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 there's no way out! Ah, I'm burning alive! Oh, so hyped. Wasted all my... Should be using those upgrades.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
There? That wasn't there before. Alright. Oh, we're back here. I don't understand why the subtitles keep popping up. I can't hear. There's no voice. Up, 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 up. Jump jet. Thingy. Where is yellow? Haven't been that way. Okay.
No. Warning. Core temperature rising.
like the normal guys. There's one explosive barrel. Guys, calm down. I'm trying to do challenges here. Okay, that was it. That area down there. Let's look at the map here. Door right there. Oh, we're always fighting big boy. That big dude almost killed me. Just didn't have enough ammo in there. That's not what I meant to do. Oh, I'm fucked. Eat it. We can keep punching him. Punch him till he dies. Don't want to go in there. All right, let's keep using the shotgun. Get better at that, and so we don't waste ammo. All right, yes, I see that way.
One. Core temperature rising.
Oh fuck! Well, that's probably why. Oh fuck! Please don't put me all the way back somewhere.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Got the blue card finally. What?
Where did you come from?
Have you
seen the same one on the other side, but it's worth it. He's so terrifying. That's how we do that, okay? So many doors right now. That doesn't even count. This guy again.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged.
Your devotion to the AC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
Secrets. Secrets as I... There's a collectible here. Ooh, that's cool. I like it. Cool. All the way up there. Actually, that's not too far. And there's a yellow door. Maybe use that yellow door, it came down, blah, blah, blah. This is this way. It didn't complete it. This is... whole new area. I know this is gonna take longer, but I'd like to run back there and grab that.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
You get this simple ass gun. Yeah. Past it. Somewhere over here. Ah. I do like that they have sprinkled in here a couple of little big guys, or so we don't need a whole way. Right up here. See, secrets don't take that much time up, but. They're definitely worth grabbing. All right, so I think that's everything in this little area. Give it a go. Better than I thought I was. What is this? So that seems pretty significant. What? How does that make sense? How does that one make sense? Same level. This wall. Pressing on to maintain the rolling structure of this game.
Reaching critical levels.
Appreciate you wasting all my ammo there. Literally, look at that guy stuck on the wall there. No. There's two of them.
What? Where's my body?
Demonic presence reduced to minimum save levels. Lockdown. Disengaged. Turbine reinforced.
Thank you. bloody mind. Sir, come back here. Got unfinished business. Big guy. Just turn around and clap. Is that all good? Should I be good?
The core temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 402.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
She looks like
she is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Nice. Okay. Awesome. Didn't get that barrel. I thought I should have gotten that, but I didn't get it. That Argent cell, that elite guard, so it's a decent amount. Not bad. Alright, till next time. Back on to GG's.